So what is going on, guys? It's Riggy here, and I'm back with PES 18. Now I'm on. I've signed up and everything. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go into my club. Right. So we've got here. Obviously my club. This is the home. My club build your squad, which is good. Early bird campaign special. My club begins. Obviously these are the menus we've got. We've got play now, online divisions, online co-op. Matchroom lobbies, quick match, PES League, might give that a go this year. UEFA Champions League, UEFA Euro League, Europa League, AFC Champions League, guess that's foreign. League Cup, online competitions, football life, obviously my club, Master League, become a legend. So yeah, we've got quite a lot to do this year on this. So we're going to go off, we're going to go into my club and we're going to set it up. So yeah, early bird campaign, UEFA.com. Team of the season, special agents, rah rah rah. You can receive your rewards from the inbox. Okay, so first of all, what we're going to do is we are going to open some packs. So if you're watching this, let me know who you got in your packs if you're playing it. If you've not got PES 18, let me know whether you're going to get PES or you're going to get the other game. So I'm gonna get. I've got PES. I may look into FIFA. Here we go. My club, PES. Regiga United is coming back. My club gives you the platform to build the club of your dreams while taking on rivals from over the world. So I guess we can play over the world. People have been saying we. It's now time to primarily set up your club, starting by the settings on your hometown. This will be displayed on your matchmaking Europe. Obviously, it'll be England. I live in Bolton at the minute. Next, select the club that will serve the basis to template of your team. You're using quite okay. Well, this is where we get tricky, because last time we had, I think we had a Brazilian team. It's hard because you've got to find a badge that goes with my actual team. So give me a minute here, let me have a look, because I haven't. I don't know. What looks good depends on their kits, doesn't it? Trying to find one that will go. Don't think these will. God, man, I've got PES League, obviously. Oh God, mate, really? Could go for this one. We'll go for this one at the minute. Obviously, team name ain't gonna be that. Shout it out. Just put default, because I don't know really what when I get in there. I just want to set this up. So the next, select a manager for your team. Now here comes the hard one. Now I had this dude here last time. I'm pointing to the screen, you can't see that, but he was pretty good. But I don't know whether I want to play with three up top or not, or one. So I'm going to go for this dude here because I want two up top. Second striker, counter attack, short pass, central, front line pressure. I like that. This dude's got a possession game. It's probably what you're going to need for the start. Obviously, this one here. It's very solid. Italian, counter attack, all out defence. I don't really want to do that. So I'm going to go for this. I'm going to go 4-3-3. I'm going to do it. I'm going to Spanish it up. So first, you'll need to build your club. You can sign a player on loan. Go ahead and pick. Ooh, who do we pick? Do we go for somebody for a longer period? 7 games, 8 games. We could go for Thomas Müller, get him for 10 games, 9 games. Really feel though that I should go for a defender. Maybe Chiellini. I feel that I should go for a defender because everybody, say if I go on loan, they're going to mess me up. So we're going to go for Chiellini. Going to get him out, see what he can do. Right, your club roster has now been decided. Go ahead and take a look. Obviously, we have got the standard as shit players. So yeah. Your club has been registered and all go in my club, key success and GP, blah blah blah, we know all that. You've seen my videos, you've seen my last team. Absolutely outstanding. So obviously squad management, yep, we know. We don't really want to do all this, but we're gonna go for it. Obviously, attacking styles, they're all your links, tactical links. Build your players, team strength, spirit, all that, and obviously we go into here, we just do this shit right now, so we've got a better goalkeeper, and it goes up, that's pretty good, so we've got 80 there. Don't forget to go and do all your little challenges to earn your XP and your game points. So do you think your great basic management spawn? Build team, blah blah blah. Yeah, we know this. Special agents, we know this. So hopefully, here we go. Using the special agents will make it easier. Blah blah blah. Just complain. Yeah, I ain't got none of them. So here we go. We're gonna get a free ball. I don't know who we're gonna get. Get this. Oh, it's only a goal player, I think. I don't know who. We have got the Usain Bolt. Ball. I don't know when we get him. Who have we got? Give me a goalkeeper. No? Who is it? Who are you giving me? Santi Cazorla. I'll take him. He's got good passing. He can sit in the middle. So we got a good player there. Got Cazorla there. Congratulations. You seem to have signed a player. You can build your whole team around. So we're building it around Cazorla. For the minute, next, let's take a look at how you can get scouts. So, this is a walkthrough of everything we know. So, this gives you the shit player that you don't want, but it's gonna do it. It's gonna give us that one, what was it, Blake or something? I don't know, it's McCabe. Centre foot. Well, it might be good, though, you never know. I'll use him at the minute, you know. Flawless transfer, yeah. Earning all these game points, get all that. South African, 28 years old. He might be alright, he might play with Cazorla. What are we doing now? You can obtain scouts, blah blah blah, by the auction house. I don't want to buy none. Now we go to my club. What we got in our? So we've got one. Yep. We're going going to try and earn these, save some money. Not spend them this time. Oh, what have we got in? Because last time what we did, we spent them on balls, and what we should have done is... Oh, nice. Looks a lot smarter. Looks a lot crisper. Oh, look, I've got ten of those things. So let's do this. Let's just earn these points. Already got 5k. So we've got all these to start do and get some more. I think we're going to save that for a better manager. There we go, let's go into inbox. So we've got 10k, that's good. Puts us up to 15. We've got special agent. Take him. We've got Champions League. We've got Usain Bolt. We've got a team of the year. Oh, sweet. Take that. Partner agent. Don't know what that is. Forward, midfield, defence, and goalkeeper. That's alright. We'll take all them. We're going to open all these. And then what I'm going to do is going to sort out the squad. And then I'm going to leave it there once I've opened all these. And I will. Oh, wait, we've got another one here. What's this? I can't. I'll leave it there and then I'll come in and I'll do a bit of gameplay. Maybe I'll do the tournaments. We'll see. Just to earn my XP up before I do go online. So here we go. Right, what have we got here? Should we do these? I've got three in there. So I've got three in there. Right, so we... Okay, maybe we don't have them. We might be in here, actually. So here we go. This guy's special agents. Here we go. Let's see what we got. Right, now we're going to go with... the goalkeeper first. Hopefully we can pull out De Gea or Buffon in the first pack. So this is my first real ever pack on Pez. Oh shit, they're all silver. That's the only problem is they're all going to be silver, man. So I'm going to do it when I see two blacks together, two black balls. If I can see, there's one there. Come on, where are you? It's pretty quick, it's kind of pretty fast. Come on, come on. Ah, shit, pressed it. Ah, it's a silver ball. So still, silver goalkeeper. Don't know who that dude is. Brazilian. Carbellary. Is that his set? I don't know. We'll add him to the club. Looks pretty good. Looks pretty solid. It'll do for the time being. So here we go. Let's do... defender. Come on with the gold and the black balls. Here we go. So many silvers, that's the problem with this. So my tip on Pez is keep all your silver balls, that way you'll never get the same silver ball. This is not like FIFA. So keep all your silver balls. That was shit. But these are free balls, so that's alright. Bogas. Left back. Or centre back. I'll take that. See what stats he's got. 74 defence here. Ball winning 74. Stamina. That's pretty good. I'll take him. He'll do well. Centre back. You can play a Chiellini for 7 games. Right, who's the next one? Let's go for the midfielder. I'm going to save all the others for in a minute. Let's do this. Come on. Come on. Think positive vibes. Guys, hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to comment down below. Let me know who you got in your ball. I'm going to slap that button. There we go. I've jabbed it. Jab, jab, jab. Yes! Give me the gold. Who are you giving me? Give me someone good. It's a gold midfielder. So I'm going to play with Cazorla. It is... Oh, fuck do you say that? Callahan Ogolai. I said it wrong. He's Turkish, plays for AC Milan, 23. Creative playmaker. That's pretty good. Oh, look at that, mate. Fucking hell. Yeah, I'll do it in a minute. Place kicking 86, swerve 84, kicking power 81, 79 loft pass, knuckle shot, weighted pass, long range driver, pinpoint crossing. Guys, he will be playing in the squad. That's pretty good. I'll take that. Nah, here comes the main one. We need this forward. Where is it? Where's that special forward? Here it is. Here we go. Oh shit, I cancelled it. I think I did. So, here we go. Let's get this forward out of the way. And let's get... I want Lukaku, man. Lukaku would be absolutely amazing to be in my squad. Especially being like headers are OP this year. So, here we go. I'm waiting. Oh, it's so quick. I pressed it. I don't want to look. Ah, Silva. Well, Silva's not too bad. Jacquin. Spanish. Plays for AN Green White. I don't know who that is. Write down in the comments who that is. That's the only problem. 36 years old, lad. Yeah, that's fine. Text me, I have to text my sister. He's right wing. That's alright. Look at that. Stats. Text my sister.
Well, I need to go shop before that comes out.
Yeah, it ain't coming out. Right, so yeah. I will do that in a minute. So let me finish this off. I've got a couple of balls to open. Right, so that's all the shit ones. Now we're going to do the Usain Bolt one. We know who Usain Bolt is. We're going to get him. We're going to see what his pace is like. He's going to be pacing up and down the wings. We're going to build him up. We're going to make him the best sprinter in the world. So here we go. Usain Bolt is coming to Regiga United. Here he is. Where is he? Let's have a look. Usain Bolt. Yes, boy. We'll take Usain. 75. Still good player. He's Jamaican. Free agent. 31 years old. Prolific winger. Look at that 99 pace. 99 explosive power. Physical contact. 84 jumping. He's a beast, bro. And he's going to be playing on the left as well. Sweet. We've got Jacquin on the right. We've got Bolt on the left. Now we need a striker. We've got Kazula. We've got this other Turkish chavvy. I'm not too sure what his name is. Right, so what we got here? We've got Team of the Year. We've got... Oh, we've got quite a few here. So we're going to go with this. We're going to go Champions League first. Oh, whoa. I want to buy it, bro. I thought it was free. Here we go. We go for the premium partner agent. I don't know what this is. Should we have a look, see what players you get out of it? So you get Messi, Suarez, Neymar, Iniesta, Pique, Busquets, all the main. I guess this is just where all the teams that are partnered with it. So you know, let's hope we can get a decent player here. We're just gonna wait. We're gonna wait it out now. Give me that double black ball. See whether it works. Used to work on the last pairs. Two black balls, hit it on the last black ball. Just, they're going very quick. That's all. Oh, I was going to press it then. Oh, it's so quick. It's unreal. Pressed it. Fucking Silva. Who is it? Calavan, centre back. Fucking, he's got good stats, but shit. Fucking, I'll take him. I think we've got three more balls left. Yeah, three more. Right, we've got special agent. do this one because it's Silver Ball. I'm going to save that team of the year till last. Yeah, in a minute. When I just said. Once I've done this. Well, the longer I'm talking, the longer it's been. Almost got that black ball. Who's this? Dumbia. I'll take him. I'll take Dumbia. That's the right one. He's got good pace. Got good explosive power. Good jumping. I'll take him. Yeah, that's good. I'll take that dude. So here we go. Right, now we've got the special agent. Pez 1718 special agent. There's no empty spots, really. So we're going to have to increase slots. 500 coins. Yeah, we'll buy that. So we've got 400 back, so really it costs 100. A bit pointless, but yeah. So we go, right. Here we go, this is gold, and I think this is just gold and black balls, so. There's a black ball, come on. Another one. Whoa, there's so many black balls. I'm gonna do it in about 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I've done it. Go on. Would have glitched on 17. Who is it? Who the hell is that? Dante. Nice. I'll take Dante. It's going to have good pace. It's going to have good heading. It's going to have good ball winning. Look at that. Weighted pass. Healed it. I'll take him. Put him in my club. So guys, don't forget to smash that like button. Don't forget to subscribe for loads of Pez content this year. We've got 2 balls left. I don't know how we got 2 left. Guess we get 2 of these balls. You never know. Hopefully this time we get a black ball. Because I don't think we've got one yet. Guess that's what it's going to be like. This might just be a pure gold. I don't know. I pressed it, and it's a gold. Who are we gonna get? Right or left back would be not a goalkeeper. Yes. Who the hell is that? Zoot. Oh look, he's got good stats. I'm happy with that. I'll stick him in goal. Yes. I'm gonna quickly hurry up. Get to the last ball. So here we go, this is the team of the year. Who did we get? So we've got Ronaldo, Messi, Guzman, Buffon, Modric, Ramos, Bonucci, Crooks, Boateng, Iniesta and Pique. Now, I don't know. I have no idea who I'll get. But whoever we get, we're gonna use and abuse. So here we go. One of the team of the years. Welcome to Regiga United. Don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, don't forget to subscribe, and yeah, let's do this. 5, 3, 4, 1, smash it. Who's it gonna give me? It'll probably give me fucking Buffon because I didn't get him in the last one. Oh, it's someone. It's not. Oh, it's Iniesta. Yes. Iniesta. Didn't get him in the last one. Get in there. 33, classic number 10. Look at that, ball control 90, low pass 88, dribbling 85, strength 83, pinpoint crossing, one touch pass, cadency. Oh mate, that is awesome. That was awesome. And I think that is it. So we should be able to go and have a look, see if we've got these. Let's have a look at this. Put two, one of them, and one of these. So guys, that's been it for this episode. If you did like it, don't forget to like. I'm going to set the squad up, and then when I come back, I'll do maybe some tournaments, and then yeah, we'll go from there. I'm going to live stream it and then do that. But yeah, thanks for watching. Don't forget to sub, don't forget to like and comment, and I will catch you soon.